When you have a person that has the lack of pigment, the lack of melanin, that they know that they will be annihilated. So therefore, however they got the power, they have the lack of compassion. That melanin comes with compassion. Melanin comes with soul. That we call it. We call it soul. We soul brothers and sisters. That's the melanin that connects us. Right. So the people that don't have it are a little, and I'm gonna say this carefully, are a little less, and where the term actually comes from, because I'm bringing it all the way back around to Minister Farrakhan, to where they may not have the compassion or the when they were sent to the mountains of Caucasus, when they didn't have the power of the sun, that the sun then started to deteriorate them. So then they're acting out of fear, they're acting out of low self-esteem, they're acting out of a deficiency. So therefore, the only way that they can act is evil. The only way they can, they have to rob, steal, rape, kill, and
fight or flight,
in order to survive.
Exactly.
So then these people who didn't have what we had, and when I say we, I speak of the melanated people,
right?
They had to be savages. They had to be barbaric. They had, because they're in these Nordic mountains, they're in these rough torrential environments. So they're acting as animals.
Right.
So they're the ones that are actually closer to animals. They're the ones that are actually the true savages.